guys. For my next dish, I'm going to use three different types of cooking methods. That's boil, deep fry, and steam. It takes over 2 hours to cook, and you know, there's a lot involved, but it's really worth it because it's really nice. Here, a piece of pork belly. So this dish I'm doing is called Mei Chai Kao Roll. So there's no English name for it. So it's just, you know, what Chinese people eat. It's a very popular and a very nice Chinese dish. First of all, I'm going to cook this, boil it in water for about an hour. Then just dry it out, deep fry, then mix it with, you know, flavors and stuff. And this is the mustard green I'll be using with, that's Mei Chai, okay? So I'm gonna steam this for an hour, and it's really, really nice. So this one goes into the pot first. Put a lid on it, so when it boils, just turn it down to simmer for about an hour, then take it out, okay? Okay, while the pork is cooking, we're going to get all the stuff ready for the steaming, okay? So for the mui choy, this is the mustard in salt, so it's kind of preserved Chinese vegetable. It's got a lot of salt in it, and it's got a lot of sand, you know, so it's quite dirty. So I'm gonna just cut this out. I won't need all of it because it's quite a lot. Although it's very nice. So I'm gonna just use half of it. Just put it back in here. So just cut them into small pieces. Just wash it and soak it, you know, while we wait for the pork to be boiled. Soak it for about half an hour or so, then drain it. So that's that. Put some water in it. I've got salt, MSG, sugar, light soy sauce, garlic oil. So I'm gonna just put about flat teaspoon of salt. Same again with MSG to give 2 spoons of sugar. I'll put 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce. Oops. A couple of spoons of garlic oil. Let's make it nice. A few dashes of sesame oil. I don't normally use it, but put that in. This is a 5-spice powder. I just use about 1/3 of a teaspoon of 5-spice powder. So a few dashes of pepper. Just a squeeze of oyster sauce. Some wine. Right. And about 4 ounces of water. Is there anything else I need? I need some potato starch as well. A tablespoon or something, no, just a teaspoon of, about 2 teaspoons of potato starch, okay? So later, after we've deep fried the pork, I'm going to cut into small strips or small pieces. Then I'll pour these condiments on top of it. Then steam it for another hour. So it makes the meat very soft, very flavorful, because, you know, like, it's absorbing all this salt and all this nice soy sauce and stuff. So just wait. Okay, so after about an hour or so, this is my pork belly. Make sure your oil is nice and hot. And be very careful. Just splash it in. Okay, now in the final part, that's the steaming, okay? So I'm gonna cut these off and put them into these containers. About, I don't know, about 170 meter thick. This is our mui choy, okay? I'm gonna put it with this lot. All I need to do is steam them for 1 more hour, then they'll be complete. Add a bit of soy sauce to it, yes, I just give it some more flavor, because being steamed for that long, you know, it's going to be a bit diluted, so just gently thicken it slightly, then pour it onto the cauldron. This is our dish. This is what we call mui choy kao yok in Chinese. It's not something we serve in the takeaway, because as you can see, yeah, it's a lot involved and, you know, it takes too long. So it's worth trying at home. It's really nice.